Hello YouTube, hello guys. This is a quick tutorial on how to practice your major seven chords in all keys. We are going to use the secular fifth, and we'll start from C. From C, we go to F, then to B flat, to E flat, then to A flat, to D flat, G flat, to B, to E, A, D, G, and back to C. So that's just the secular fifth. So the major seven, we have the in C major we have C, E, G, and B. So using inversions, we are going to move from this to F using the minimum number of movements, so that we don't have to move our fingers too much. So from C we go to F, and this is the F major seven inverted actually. So it's something like this: F A C E, but we invert it to enable to aid us to move from C to F. So we just move the two top fingers. So let me just play everything. So let me break it down. C to F major 7 to B flat major 7, B flat major 7 to E flat major 7, to A flat major 7, D flat major 7, to G flat major 7, B major 7, E major 7, A major 7, major 7, G major 7, then we'll go back to C. So let me just tell you the trick. The trick is, from C we are moving to F, right? Yes. So from C, move the upper two fingers a tone. So move this one a tone to F, move the B one tone to A. So and this we have F. Now for us to go to the next key, which is B flat, we have to move the two lower fingers a tone. So move C to B flat one tone, as one tone, then move E one tone, and there we are. But this finger will remain there. Then the same thing goes to move to the next key, which is E, E flat, move the upper two fingers a tone. To move to the next key, which is A flat, move the lower two fingers a tone. To move to the next key, D, move upper two fingers, move two lower fingers, upper, lower, upper, lower, upper, lower, and that's it. So this is a quick way to practice your major seven chords in all keys. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like our page on Facebook, www.facebook.com/PianoInstitute, and you can also subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Thank you very much.